Right over to Bluffton. Lady Beavers pumped up for their home opener today against Wooster. We start out with Rachel Bining getting it down low and picking up the hoop in the paint using the window. And it's Michaela Coburn. Nice pass to Brianna Kurlek, and she knocks down the baseline jumper. And this time it's Benning picking up the assist. Macy Shear underneath, she lays it in. Bluffton gets a nice home win, 81-64 over Wooster.